Here we are on the banks of the Cullasaja River. It's Tuesday morning. We had 8 inches of rain last night. This was nothing but a small creek yesterday, about a foot deep. And as you can see now, we have a raging torrent. This is right in back of the motorhome where we're staying. It's beautiful now. By Friday, the fishing will be great. There are trout and bass in here. I caught a beautiful bass yesterday. Okay, we'll keep you posted.